Last year on my 20th birthday was an interesting one. I remember all my friends being there for me, and we all had a good time. And I remember my mom bringing me that ice cream chocolate cake from Baskin Robbins. I remember it being so damn good, we all finished it during the day of. But this year for my 21st birthday, I wanted it to be different. I'm not the same person who I used to be last year. I picked up a hobby, and of course, I made a lot of new friends, and I wanted them to tag along too. So, with that being said, welcome to my 21st birthday vlog. I hope you guys enjoy, and stay tuned for what's to come. Alright, peace out guys.
Yo, Wagwan, welcome to the crib skis. Yo, come on along still. Welcome. Alright, so it is my 21st birthday bash. Joking, not really a bash, but like a little get together. And this is the place that we got right here. So, yo, Donald Zim, check this out. Yo, we got our jacket right here with a chair. Look at the aesthetics, yo. So we got a bunch of plants, but I don't even know what that is. Probably just for style. Yo, but if you want to climb a 1-2 ladder, yo, you gotta punch this. But you gotta be careful because this shit might fall quick time, yo. So, moving on to the swing. You already know this is plastered up to the wall. You got a 6'6" man on the swing. Oh! You already know. So, come along. This is a nice little loft here. I like how the floors are all wood, but you're supposed to take your shoes off, but I don't know why I'm doing that. But you already know, it's a Filipino man right here, so I gotta take my shoes off still. Bomb! Yo, but checking the sock game right now, yo. You got one elite sock and you got one weed sock, yo. You ball is life and you got ball up is life, so you got double the trouble here. You know that! So you pull over here and yo, you got a lipo frame thing. I don't know what this is, but it's like a TV / frame thing, but like, yo, if you're trying to watch a nice 1-2 movie, it's a good one, yo. Point over here, we got some good lighting, you know, just in case you want to shoot like a porn shoot, yo, lighting nice, man. I'm joking, don't do that. Yo, we got the couch here, just in case mans want to moss up and just be like, yo, I just enjoy life, you know, and like, that's just my mood right now. But moving on to this couch, we got the Simpsons donut pillow, you already know. Yo, we got Twister set up here, but I don't know if I'm gonna play tonight because my boots are kind of like hard from yesterday's workout. But yo, if you think you're about it, I'm about it, you know? Alright, moving on. No. Go back. Moving on to where the magic happens, aka my room. So you pull over here, we got some waste man stuff on the bed, but it's okay. But we got a nice queen size bed over here. We got some tissues back there. Taking this little closet thing. Don't worry about that. You already know what's in there. I don't really know what's in there. But look at the view. It's a beautiful day today. We got some nice lighting. Right in front of. Yo, don't worry about that. I'm not even gonna let you know where the telly is. Alright, so right now we're at the fridge things. So you come up and open this. First thing you pull out, boom, ice cream, yo. Yo, man's left us a Baskin Robbins thing, yo. I already know it's gonna be done off in about like 5 minutes, yo, when all the mans come. But low key, I'm trying to hide it from the peeps, eh? We got my camera back here. And that's about it. Welcome to the Kribskis. We're gonna have a good time tonight and I'm gonna show you guys what it's like to turn up. Dukes.
I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. Lowest fur.
Sauce it out, do too much, ain't enough, where you from? from?
Where you from?
Throw it out.
Fresh up.
Going nice. Yeah, going down. Sauce it down. Sauce it up. Do too much.
Break it down. Hammer time. Hanan. I want to find like a graffiti wall.
What?
I want to find like a graffiti wall. Jeez, who's that sexy guy? But yeah, like walking downtown and shit, there's like a lot of graffiti walls and stuff, and I think it'd be really good to put on like Modern Abstract and stuff. I'm not looking for like a wall you could get like night raped in, but something like... Okay, scratch that. Not a rape wall. We're not doing rape walls out here.
No.
But yo, as you can see, there's like different alleys and shit. But I want to find like a good, like a good graffiti one with a bunch of sunlight and stuff.
We'll hop in the gallery.
But around this like Old Town King Street East area, it's really bougie.
It don't look bougie. Everything is.
Oh yeah.
Bugly.
If you go a little bit more east, on Sherbourne, there's a bunch of like crackheads at the Salvation Army. Only reason I know that is because I take the 85 from the Sherbourne station, and then all you see is like the homeless people stand out for food and stuff. And I'm just like, true, I got class, so. I'm fucking with you. Just a little pre-game meal for you guys. To be honest, it looks kind of nasty from the camera's point of view.
But if you put pineapple on pizza, you're dumb hoe.
Remember what I told you guys about pineapples?
Pineapples belong.
Go look back in like the last two vlogs. I told you guys about those pineapples. All right, it's now 9:30, and we are going to the LCBO Quick Time to get some more licks. Andy, what were you getting from the LC?
We're getting lick.
We're getting licks. Yo, Brad. Hey.
No, this guy's feeling it.
He's feeling it.
He's feeling it. I told you. After tonight, y'all all get it both on Andrews.
My boy Andy. Yo, how do we know each other?
First year GBC, you know what I'm saying?
First year George Brown. First time I ever seen this guy was in computers class. And I was just like, hey, this guy knows ball. And then we used to ball out together at our college gym, and then we just became good friends after that. And then the first time I see him, like after a couple of years, he's like, yo, let's hang out. I live in Ajax now. So I'm like, yo, come through. And then when I jumped into this car, I was like, yo, I just quit my job. I was like, yo, because I just quit my tutor job, right? And then after that, we just start hanging out. All right, Brandon, you're in the back seat still. All right, so Andy is actually one of the first people that got me into photography. I remember he took his camera out one day for a Halloween party. I was like, yo, these pictures are sick. And then after that, I just took a camera, and then he showed me a couple tricks at Shisha, and then that's kind of how Modern Abstract kind of started. So fun fact. Respects to Andy, yo.
Hey,
Mr.
Hey.
Bui.
Hit me up at Kang Photography, K-H-A-N-G, Photography.
Photography.
Yo, man.
Fuck. What the fuck, man? This guy's the Vietnamese Paul Walker, I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you guys.
Ha! I need to fade those still.
Yeah, my fade's like semi-clean. Just got it last week.
Yeah.
No sad, no bad days in LA. I'm a set of seven seas just to separate myself from the fans. No sad, no bad days in LA.
this guy, bro. Man walks in 3 in the morning, don't know where he went. Yo, say what's good to Modern Abstract fans, yo. Say wallah here, out here, eh? Yo, I'll be on my way down.
Okay, welcome back to our crib, and I want to show you the aftermath of the party. I'm sorry, Andy. I love you to death. But bro, that's what happened to him. We got my buddy from Google, Mr. Mustafa, in the building. What's good? Nader just coming in and taking a shit.
Say less.
Say less? Yeah, but it was a crazy night. Like, my boy hooked me up with a deal. I last minute got to, what's the place called? Orchid? Yeah, Orchid. They took care of me, so shout out to Orchid. I got a good deal, and man, I'm so fucking tired, but I'm gonna show you guys a slideshow of what happened tonight. And we're just here. What time is it now? Like 5 in the morning? It's like 3 in the morning. We're just playing some YouTube. But yeah, that's the end of my night, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. I'll definitely be seeing you another time. So thanks for watching and have a good night. Oh, wait.